If you remember the Boston Marathon, when the explosion happened, everybody was running the opposite direction. You saw a firefighter and a police officer running towards where the explosions occurred. So we need to make sure we continue to say thank you for what they do.